This is part 2 of my video about saber restoration. And part 1 I removed the rust from the saber itself and polish it. To finish the saber, I need to attach a handle. By the way, during the impact test, which is like target run, I broke part of the handle, but I will weld another piece with the handle and I'll fix it. Now in part 2, which is this part, I'll try to remove the rust from the saber holder. There is the saber holder, and I already applied the thing which is rust dissolver, got a sprayer and something like that, says 30 minutes, I hope so, I'll keep it a little bit longer. Why did I decide to use that product? Because I went in almost every one hardware store in my area, and there was nothing which I exactly was looking for. The problem is right here inside of the holder, it's pretty rusty, and I'm really afraid when I get the saber and put it in the holder, if there is some rust inside of the walls of the holder, the rust will get to the blade and will be messy. That's why I needed something which is gonna stick inside to the walls of the holder and remove the rust, or kind of reduce the rust to some other chemical stuff which not gonna be messed up with the blade. And my idea is the rust dissolver, and I took also this piece of metal bar, bended it like in the shape of the blade, and every like 10 or 15 minutes I'm getting this thing in the holder. I'm trying to scrape some amount of the rust inside. I've been doing this for about 30 minutes already, and there is some rust getting sticking to the metal bar. I really hope will be some results.
By the way,
a friend of mine gave me this old bayonet, or whatever they call it. Blade or knife, and I'll try to restore it also. So far that's it. I'll see you soon. By the way, I really hope if you subscribe on my channel, the button is somewhere below, and I will so appreciate about it. This is 30 minutes later. That means rust dissolvers is 30 minutes. I already got twice 30 minutes. Now I'll try the steel wool. I'll try more and keep you posted later. So another 30 minutes later, I tried with steel wool. Most of the rust gone, but there is some small areas where the rust is pretty deep in the metal and probably will not go away. Also, I got no idea what's the condition inside of the holder, because I got no chance to check it and get inside and take a look. That means I'll keep working in steel wool and right here, and also the big metal tool which I made for inside, I'll keep scraping it from inside. And when I give up, I'll just clean it up everything by corsiline or acetone or some paint thinner, and probably that's it. And I'll show the results at the end. By the way, the knife, I used a metal brush right here, and the knife become pretty interesting, like really authentic old look, but there is no any big chunks of rust anymore. Now make a handle and I'll show it to you later. Okay, see you later. There is, people, after I cleaned the holder on the saber, especially the holder in this episode, inside and outside, and this is the condition. It is not so perfect, got small rusty spots. A lot of them, but I like that. It shows how old and authentic the saber is, and everything works perfect. Something like that. Okay, see you shortly after I decide to start finish the handle. Until then, good luck and have a nice night. Bye.